So Huawei is working on new smartwatches. They're launching in May 18, 2023 with Huawei MateBook here and the 2023 MateBook X series. The smartwatch is expected to be available in at least two different variants. Now two of these models called the Huawei Watch 4 and Watch 4 Pro have an appearance on Wi-Fi alias with model numbers ARC-AL00-MDS-AI10 and MDS-AL00. In the information, we can gather that the Huawei Watch 4 series smartwatches will feature 2.4GHz Wi-Fi, 4G LTE connectivity and 5W charging speeds. Watch 4 series will have a zircon material around the dial and it will be the first in the industry to include satellite communication technology. For those who anyway, the zircon material is referred to is 4 times more durable than the steel and resistant to the engine, meaning that the watch will retain its aesthetic appearance for a long time. It is anticipated that Huawei will utilize this material in the high-end edition of the Watch 4, which will likely make it costly offering in the market. Beyond that, we have learned from Bluetooth SEG that the device will be using Bluetooth 5.2 for connectivity. Watch 4 is expected to introduce some new features to the Huawei stable, upgrade health technology such as the ICG, which has been improved by European health regulator, could make a showing. So Huawei Watch 4 Pro comes with 1.43 inches AMOLED display, 50mm water resistant technology, harmonious 3.0 out of the box. Also some information about Huawei Watch 4 GT series introduced with Watch 4, but it is just leaked. Hope this to you. So see you on 18 May 2023. Take care.